About vegetables. Wild radish seeds contain up to 48% oil, and while not suitable for humans' consumptions, about 40,000 varieties of beans can be found around the world. China produces more than 50% of the world's lettuce production. When tomatoes were first introduced in Europe in 16th century, they were small, golden, and cherry-sized. Thank you.